shaking!
Just hide him! Killing us!
Nice throw, BD.
I've never heard of purge troopers. What does it take to be one?
Top-notch combat skills and an unstoppable.
He's here! On my way!
We got a lively one.
He won't escape! Take him down! We got this! You! End him! Sit back, I've got this.
That's right.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Could use a little help, BD.
That's so much better.
Over here, BD. BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Don't fall behind.
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Let's go, BD. Thank you.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the Vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Glad I found you, BD. We should check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. Sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. I think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
BD, we gotta get through this way.
So fragile. I can't fail. You coward.
I'll get you!
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Back there. Is that a power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Did something. Opened up.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
You? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Your magic, BD. Good work, BD.
but I think the power still needs to be on. Think we could plug something in here? Just what we needed. Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sorg Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi!
See what he's got.
Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I sell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made. To make us all. Look at those odds, Chad! You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Talk too much.
Look at the Jedi go! Keep it up! Plenty more where that came from. And more!
Your day.
degrees. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, we'll suffer.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Hey, BD! All right, BD? Good to hear.